King Center, the Pelicans taking on the Lakers. It was Hollywood all over the place. Look, it's Will Ferrell and Mark Wahlberg. It was a movie shoot right there. The movie is called Daddy's Home, starring the both of them. Fans were asked to remain seated when the shoot happened during halftime of the game, so an extra thrill for everybody in attendance tonight.